dream will return. The first time we've seen the Giant in a couple of weeks. The last time we saw him, we'll recall. We talked about it moments ago. Kevin Nash with the dressed up as Sting with a ball bat destroyed the cast on the hand of the Giant. Be very interesting to see his condition as well as the condition of the Nature Boy Ric Flair.
Yeah, somebody that has the injury that on all sides that sometimes can be pushed in a corner and become a tiger, a lion, or a grizzly bear. But when you're as big as the Giant and have an injury and been pushed in the corner, you become more than a grizzly bear, more than a rhino, more than a giant elephant. You become a bad man. And I guarantee you that confrontation of him coming back to Nitro will be something. But, hey, Juventud Guerrero making his way out. Tony, we spoke tonight so far so much about the Sting Hogan matchup, what it means to pay-per-view, what it means to WCW, what it means to the NWO, the Zabisco, Eric Bischoff, hatred feud, what it means. But let's talk about Saturday night for 1 second, Tony, as we see this match get underway. Right now tonight, I said it last week, is an opportunity for Ray Traylor, a man who's lost his identity, to find it, but to really make a statement for WCW as one of the power-structured individuals is here tonight, and I'm talking about Scott Hall of the NWO. And I guarantee you the rest of them are running and lurking around here because I've seen security running. This is a big night for us. Go ahead and start this thing tonight. Take us all the way to Stalkade. See what I'm saying?
I know exactly what you're saying, Dream. And I agree with everything you're saying here. It's going to be a big main event matchup coming up a little bit later on in this telecast. Look at the agility of Lizmark Jr. Lizmark Jr., Juventud Guerrero, two of the great mask wrestlers from Mexico. We've had a flow of great Mexican wrestlers come across the border into the United States to wrestle here for WCW. But a few weeks ago on this program, we heard from Mortis and from James Vandenberg, and they're very angry about how much we've been talking about the masked wrestlers from Mexico, how much of impact they've been making. They seem to think, Mortis and Vandenberg, that Mortis should be the only masked man. And if Mortis says this, if he has to go through every masked Mexican wrestler to prove that point, he'll do that.
Well, that would be that's big talk. And I guarantee you that would be a chore to do that. These guys, tremendous athlete, documented by Iron Mike Tenay, the luchadors of Mexico, came into WCW and lit it on fire, the things they can do. And Rey Mysterio Jr. has proved the staying power that they have, coming back from injuries. And these young men right here knowing the importance, Juventud Guerrero, and knowing the importance of getting a win here on Saturday night. So yeah, Mortis and James Vandenberg and all that stuff, if they want some of them, come and get it. It's time for everybody to get ready as we get ready for the Granddaddy MMA All-Starcade only on pay-per-view.
It's time for everyone to put up or shut up, and on the top of that list would be Eric Bischoff and Hollywood Hulk Hogan, especially when we're talking about put up or shut up, Eric Bischoff. Look at that suicide dive, and that time Lizmark almost caught him, but did catch some punishment as he came down from the top.
Tony, if Lizmark would have backed up about 2 foot, I mean, he would have stuck, Juventud would have stuck in the cement floor, and it would have been over. That's what high-risk maneuvers can do when you springboard off the top to the outside, whether it be a flip-flop and fly, whatever it is, just like this. Standing springboard off the top rope, caught him in midair, whirly-bird him into, got him rolled up!
Forward roll, got it! One count only that time.
That was a nice move by Lizmark.
And a great move to take him down one more time.
Yeah.
Here's a cover. You know, Eric Bischoff
claims
that he is this great karate fighter, well-schooled
exactly.
in judo,
I studied
in jiu-jitsu, in karate.
I got his background.
Okay.
I studied it. Yeah, go on with it.
And that and a cup of coffee will get you Eric Bischoff against Larry Zbyszko.
Exactly.
About a quarter. Did I say that
Not
right?
even that. Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah, yeah. Because that, yeah. Not even a quarter of a
not
cup.
Not even a quarter of a
yeah.
cup.
Yeah, yeah.
Because regardless of what, I don't know his fighting background, but I do know that when the bell rings, Larry will get him down, and as you say, try to pull the ball out of the socket in his shoulder.
Yeah, remember Deliverance.
And maybe hand it to
him. In Deliverance, there was a movie where a guy was a squealing like a pig. That's the sound we all want to hear.
And I want to see extra microphones in the ring, close-up shots, Al Maxwell getting in close to that camera there.
Man, I'm telling you.
Ringside, extra microphones, and I tell you what, I'm just going to shut up and let him scream.
Well,
is what I'm going to do.
I'm just going to go out and say this. We bet the ranch on this thing. We bet the old proverbial farm, but we better be right. Zbyszko, throw them clubs down and get in that gym.
Yeah, he knows what he's doing. Here's a scoop slam. Down he goes, Juventud Guerrera. This young man, who is quite a cruiserweight contender, has Lizmark Jr. down. 360 spinning dive. 1, 2, beat.
Wow. That was a nice move, 360, as he said, right off the top. Evenly matched up. Both these men, no strangers in each other. Juventud gets to pay one to here on Saturday night.
You see?
What?
That's what we just. It's in the house!
See, yeah, you know what? When they came over here, the luchadores, they couldn't talk New England. And now they just picked it up. They know red light, top camera, me talk.
Here's our Snickers replay.
Well, on the Snickers replay, this is no snickering going on here as Juventud goes up to the top. Triple somersault right off the top. Hooks his leg. Lizmark down for the count.
Still to come, the Steiners. Plus, it'll be Scott Hall going up against Ray Traylor on Saturday night.